That dog don't even know why he's barking and hollering at the moon. The moon don't care. The moon is so far away. The dog can't touch the moon. The dog can't shut the moon off. He just sits there. Eventually, the dog will get tired of barking, and he too has to admire the moon as it shines. Just let the moon shine, dog.